I think it's really great to have combined photography and new media, because this is a way to consider what the present is and what the future will be made of.